talk about power, rested in the fact of having as many people involved as citizens, being able to act as citizens, able to act power.
The world as a whole is now trying to figure out how to deal with a very serious threat to the future of human civilization.
I have been urging world leaders to agree on a legally binding treaty by 2015.
What we need in this fight are citizens who will stand up and speak up and compel us to do what this moment demands.